Yeah. Am I? Well, because, like, I know we still got to make it to the hospital, or, like, where to make the vaccine, but I don't know where we are. So I didn't really get that hint, but. Was he? With Ellie? Really, really broke his finger? No, I did not. Right. Well, I'll tell you exactly what happened. God. I was just playing as Ellie, and I got captured by, like, a guy that helped me fend off a bunch of clickers. And it was pretty scary. Because I didn't really expect it. Dude. Yeah. Is that not a head? Yeah, right. People actually thought, right. And you only... And I liked the way they revealed that he's actually not dead. By just, like, she's willing to trade a whole deer for medicine. Right, and it's like, well, who would the medicine be for? It breaks my heart that he dies. Like, before, I was like, alright, I know he was a liked character. I know he's a liked character, and that they killed him off, and that's why Last of Us 2 wasn't as good. But I never truly understood it, because I never played this. And now I realize how heartbreaking that is. Like, this is just... I know, it couldn't even have been just a bullet. Yeah, right? It heartbreaking. Heartbreaking. That's what I mean. Like, I know, again, technically he's not a good guy. But he's... Well... Mm-hmm.
Got you, asshole. Finish him off. Get him still.
Oh, wait, this is the one. He's not messing around when it comes to Ellie. He's not messing around.
You wait here. Now. The girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Fuck! Focus right here. Right here. I'll pull that goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you. I hate.
Jesus.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
That's all right. I believe him. God, dude. I heard he ate Last of Us Part 2.
I warned you.
I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it! What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real. Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Nice. I'll tell you what, dude. Ellie, especially in like yesterday and stuff, has just proved to be the goat. She has been extremely helpful. It's pretty tough. The story with Henry and his son, or not his son, brother. Yeah, his little brother. That was pretty emotional. Yeah, I had a feeling when I saw them get attacked in the sniper tower or whatever, seeing them get attacked. And then him like, I'm fine, I'm fine. I had a feeling he was bitten. And the way they find out too, he kept it a secret. And like, so then when Ellie went in there, he was just already turning. That was pretty sad. What? Who saw me? Oh, give me that. Dang. God damn it. Jump. Can I just run? Can I get out of here? Considering we're in the middle of a snowstorm. But cook, Ellie, cook. See anyone. I'm getting spotted.
She's not over here. Over here.
Right. I don't know where to go. I have noticed, I don't know if it's just because I'm playing as Ellie, but damn, dude, I have been getting ammo. I mean, like that normal pistol I had, I got like 17 bullets once. Like 7 from this one guy, and then the rest. It was like, I think it's only because I'm playing as Ellie, and I only had that gun and a rifle, but they have been quite generous recently.
Situation here.
already have a situation. Take care of it. Stay focused. Find him.
You're not getting out of here.
Hey, you said...
No. Oh, don't do it. I bet you, nerd. See what I mean, bro? Ellie is kind of with it. Shit, grab that brick. Infected able to resist the cold?
Where are they? It's so damn cold.
I just felt like, obviously, not much life is sustained in frozen wastelands, huh? I assume that living in a place like this would have its benefits. This guy.
How did you do it? It's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out? You're gonna have to come get these keys. I know you're not a.
That's breezy. Oh, my God.
That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right.
Jesus. Ah, my back.
Ellie, let's just end this.
to go. Was there? I'm sure I remember you were saying, like, people were saying, like, someone could, like, solo the Dragon Ball verse. Like, it was, like, Joel could, or something like that. Something weird like that. I thought, like, some video game character that, you know, wouldn't really, people were saying could solo Dragon Ball. I don't know why. Kirby, makes sense. Well, because Kirby can, like, steal people's powers, right? So she could technically be Goku. Or, you know, Beerus or something. Ben 10. Yeah. I see you. Who's someone that you wouldn't really... Well, I guess other than Kirby. Wills would be like someone. Guess I'll still 30,000 years later. Yeah, so I'm gonna fucking break or something, man. Come on. Is stressing me the fuck out. It's like, it's not bringing so damn much. It's doing a little too well. God, and then you're nowhere to be found. He's right here. Runs into the snowstorm. Like, No. I can't be the only one that thought that should hit. Like, come on. What about this?
Look down there.
My God, guys. Like, what are you doing? Now you're going that way.
Silly stuff here. Oh, Christ. I gotta find her.
Charles getting a little upset. Ellie, crawl.
I knew you had a heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'll teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh?
She's just a little traumatized.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah? Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
There it is. Hospital.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Yeah, Joel's really trying to strike up a conversation with her. She's just not having it.
Well, we could use that ladder. Ellie. Ellie.
What?
Ladder.
Right.
What is it?
What
the hell is...
What is that?
Are you kidding me? Come on! Hurry up!
Such a giraffe. Huh.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, fellas. Hurry up.
Where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
That's pretty cool.
Hurry up, come on.
You have no idea how much I'm probably missing because of you. Resources, Ellie. Resources.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Peaceful music there. It's nice.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. We're done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
I don't know that she has to die for this, right?
You mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up.
Right. It's fucking cool.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
Oh, really?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this.
Oh, I know the part about the... I don't want to talk first. Apart.
The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blank.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Dude, I remember that scene, and I was like, damn. Because, like, they were, like, in an argument because she ran away, and she mentioned Sarah. And he was like, you're walking on mighty thin ice. I'm like, damn, that's scary. Seeing Joel all pissed off like that. Joel is a monster when he's angry, man. As I saw with the interrogation scene. Like, damn. Level 5? Let's go. Yep. Sharpest tool in the shed. Find all workbench. Yeah, you know what's crazy? It's level 4 where he's behind a door that takes a shiv. The level 4 tool. So, like, I could have completely missed the opportunity to level up my guns further. Like, that was, like, a pretty major item to have in a room that I potentially could not have gone in. But, yeah, the scene where, Ellie asks him about his wife, and, he's like, and then she's like, too much, yeah, too much, he's like, too much, so, did brush it off, but, you do, Ellie?
Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Oh. She sees the picture of us now. About it, but he is nice to Ellie about it, showing him the picture. He's not too happy at Tommy.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Like, God, the look of this game is just crazy. This looks really good. I got the ammo for you. I do got a flamethrower now, but no.
Thank you.
floaters are blind too, right? Okay. So pretty sure it's right behind me, so. I wish Ellie could let me borrow her knife, because she already has it. I was able to stealth kill these guys with her. It was kind of satisfying being able to, but... Yeah, the clickers, but she already has a knife, so I can stealth kill them, but... It's whatever. I'll seal her only source of defense.
Stay back.
I'll try it.
Oh,
No shot. Of course. Oh, what? I thought you were Ellie. Hey. I ran too far back, and I think I woken the third bloater. God damn it. I record this.
Stay back.
Out there. Ellie, get on up there and drop that crate for me.
That's gonna attract everyone.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on. Just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Look out! Ellie!
You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Spot as any.